Hi, I'm Greg Hetch. I work for QEP Field Services in Salt Lake City, Utah, and I'm a project manager for the company, managing large capital projects. I've been aware of Red Engineering for several years. I've used them a couple times, most recently on a project where we were replacing a propane compressor at our flagship processing plant. Red has done excellent work for us in the past, and I think their best work on this project, which was a critical project for us to be executed on time and on budget. Red came in, they put a good scope of work together up front and a good budget, and they've been able to meet and exceed our expectations in both of those respects. The project, after we signed Red up, the compressors that we bought two compressors, and the delivery got moved up about a month and a half. Red was already on a tight schedule, and so to accommodate that took a good effort from Red Engineering, and we moved up by about a month and a half when their IFC package was due. Red was able to do that not only on time, but to put together a very good product for us that we were able to go out, bid it to contractors, and have very few change orders associated with Red's design. So they've done top-notch work for us. The project is just about complete, and it is, the whole project is on schedule and on budget, and Red's been a big part of making that happen. Some of Red Engineering's strengths, I would say, are project management and just project coordination. They're very organized, so that things don't slip through the cracks. Their process design was fantastic as well. Their piping design was very good. Our field construction guys were very impressed. So just all around top-notch design. Their I&E design was very good. This was the project they did for us was very engineering intensive, just because of how integral this propane system is to our process and the nature of the changes we were making. We went from a one recip compressor to two screw compressors, and Red very quickly was able to get a good understanding of the process and really manage the project very well to meet all of our needs. So I can strongly recommend Red Engineering. They've done great work for us, and they'll continue to do good work for us in the future.